know, it's a tense affair when you're coming into a semi-final match. You know, obviously we had the upper or the advantage with Appalachian State playing last night. We knew that would be an advantage coming into the game, but saying that, you know, the start of the game, I think Appalachian settled better than us the first quarter and hour of the game, and it wasn't really until, you know, 15 minutes in, and then as a half grew on, I felt that we grew into the game, and at half time I felt pretty comfortable that if it was more of the same in the second half with some chances we'd created in the first half, that we'd get on a score sheet first. We talked at half-time, you know, about players that they had that we'd have to continue keeping an eye on. But if we kept on, you know, more of the same, that we hopefully would get the goal. And we did.
What was the key for you guys to create those opportunities for you in the second half?
Well, it was just, you know, we like to get the ball down and we like to pass. We like to get the ball moving. We like to get the fullbacks high and involved in the attack. And our first goal was set up by our left back coming forward. He swung in a great ball right onto the head of Mike Rood, our centre forward, and he's had an easy opportunity just to head it past the keeper. Keeper did get a hand on it, but from that range, you're expecting your striker to score.
Got day off tomorrow, championship match on Sunday. Obviously, you're still waiting to see who you'll play, get an opportunity to scout tonight, but just talk a little bit about keys to success for Sunday.
Well, it's about recovery. It's about moving on from one game and getting ready for the next, because, you know, as much as, you know, you're feeling delighted and elated regarding the result that we've just got and we've got ourselves into the championship match, you got to put all that aside again. There's not a lot of turnaround time. So, again, it's just letting go of this and preparing right away. We'll be training tomorrow. Some guys that need a hard session will be getting that, while others will need a bit of recovery time. Once we've watched the second game today, we'll get an idea for how we need to prepare, and we'll have to talk about that. So there's a lot to be done.